Welcome back to my channel. Apologies for the really uninteresting background. We just moved and this is what the other side of the room looks like. Yikes. In today's video, I'm showing you guys how to wear spring dresses with boots. And I know this isn't for everybody, but this is a look that I wear on a weekly basis. It's one of my favorite combinations because, as you guys know, I love girly and I love edgy. And I think just mixing the two creates like this really cool, really effortless look. Such an easy combo to grab. Any spring dress you have in your closet, grab some boots, put boots with it, add a cool bag, and it's like you're good to go. It's just so easy. So whenever I'm like running errands or I'm doing something on the weekend and I'm gonna be out all day, that's my go-to outfit because it is so easy. That being said, let's go ahead and get into the outfits. Take out our hearts just to tear them apart. Putting on a face just to play the part. All these fake emotions, just to drown in self-devotion. And now we're falling, now we're falling down, and we're losing something real to hold on to. It's dark down below.
Start down below. just to drown in self-devotion.
That is all for this lookbook. I really hope you loved it, and I tried to link everything below. Of course, you guys know a lot of this stuff I've already had. I'm sure you've seen it before, so it's hard to link things that are super old. I just can't find it, but I do my best to link very similar items. So I really hope you find something that you like in the description box. But if you want to see more inspo, definitely sign up for my online magazine, lifebyher.co/lookbook. You will get it delivered straight to your inbox each month, and it's full of outfits and trends, pages dedicated to certain trends. Sometimes some trends have like 4 pages plus like a full list of shopping links. So that's a really cool thing to have if you just want more inspo with beauty and home and hair and stuff like that. Fitness, we interview our favorite fitness YouTubers. Put that in there. So there's some really cool stuff in the magazine, but I will put the link here and in the description box if you want to go sign up. Guys, in my next video, leave in the comments below what you want to see next. I'm at that time, this time of year, where there are so many things to do with spring, so there's just unlimited amounts of topics. So you guys let me know what you want to see next, and we'll make that happen.